Today we are at the recon for the Giro, yeah? So we are today here in the small village called Curo, yeah? And it's the start point of the individual TT. So the individual TT from the Giro is 12.7k. And we do it today. We want to see the course. The weather looks beautiful. Yeah, we are in the north of Italy, so near like Bormio. The girls are prepared. The bikes are prepared. We want to see the course, and I think the stage is very important. Yeah, for the TT, because the GZ riders give full gas at this course, or they have to be full gas, because not to lose time or make more time. So I hope we can see and it's fit for us.
We have just tried the time trial, individual time trial course. It's a nice one, I like it. It's quite, it's not flat, it's actually a climb, I can say. The gradient is not super hard, but it's still a climb. I tried it with my time trial bike instead of the other girls and the normal one. We were thinking about if using the TT bike or the normal bike. I think definitely it will be better with the TT bike, because there are some parts that are not so steep and you can gain speed with the TT bike, especially in the first part and also in the last kilometers. Close to Teglio, where we finish, are flat, so it will be really important to high the speed and to push the more you can to come very really fast in the final.
In the climb of Monte Gatti, it's a 10 kilometers climb, and from the roadbook doesn't look like so hard, but now we tried and it's hard, and maybe it seems easy because then we have Passo Gavia and it will be hard. In the race, I think the group will split because it's a hard race and not all the girls want to lose too much energy here, but I think the race will start after this climb.
We were a bit unlucky because it was not possible to see the Gavia climb because of a landslide close to the road, and so the pass was closed and we could not climb it. But anyway, it was still a good ride.
Today we are looking for a stage 7. Stage 7 is it looks like an easy stage, but on the map a lot of climbs today. So we start from Cornedo to Fara. It's about 95k the stage, but as the big lap and all together it's 120k today the stage. And it looks like easy, but it's a really dangerous stage.
difficult.
And so it's good to see this. Maybe there's a lot of attacks and a lot of breakaways today. And I think for the girls, it's good that we see this stage. And because in 3 days it's finished, the Giro, yeah? So it can be a really dangerous stage.
We are now trying the seventh stage of the Giro Rosa. We are climbing Monte di Malo climb, and this stage will arrive in Fara Vicentino. It might seem an easy stage if you see it, the Gavia or the other long climbs stages, but also in this one there are some small climbs and it can be dangerous, because for sure there will be attacks, some breakaway can go away, and it will be interesting. Also the final is not so easy, it's on the top of a small climb, so I think it's useful to see it, and we will enjoy this this ride also.
Circuit before that is totally flat, and there is a TV sprint. It's yeah, normally it's flat, but we did it already now, and it's quite heavy. It's just more GPM sprint, I think. And now we go to the climb. It's a very long climb and very steep. So we will see how it's feeling for us today.
It's almost, I think, 20k, but in the beginning it's yeah, quite flat. But the real climb, I think it starts 12k to go. In the beginning also a little bit, yeah, not so steep, but at the end, the last 4k, it's really steep. But I think at the end, the favorites, they will be good for attacking there. Or maybe in the beginning of the climb, it's not so steep, maybe some other riders are going for attack. Yes, it's possible.
Yeah, I think also today is the last chance that the klassement can be changed. We had already the Cavia, and I think after that the klassement is already done, but you never know. A lot of things can happen, also some riders are be tired, and yeah, today it's again a long climb. You never know how the legs are. This, yeah, everything can change today.
Now, we are at the finish line. We did the whole climb, and in the beginning it's yeah, quite flat. But at the end, that's heavy, some very, very steep parts. And I think at the end, the finish line, it's a small group is coming. And yeah, what I say already, it's almost done, the Giro Rosa here. It stays 9 today, but I think the klassement can be changed here again.
At the end of the climb, so you are also tired for the thing you did before, and that it make you it harder. But yeah, today when I came here, suddenly I forgot all the the effort, and I remember why I love this sport, I love this job. It's just a show here. It's spectacular.